Fisher. Beautiful fish right there. It's really pretty. Need your kiss. Rambunctious too. Okay, it's sunrise, 9/12/2011. Get a few casts in here before I call my boss, see if I can take a vacation day today. So I can spend all day catching fish. And I'll see what we can do right here, right now. One for one. Nice little bronze back.
Alright. Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
good too. Yes. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that lunker. He's got a tail coming out of his mouth there. Let me make sure it's on the cord. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. Yeah, I'm so glad I came here early this morning. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, Jesus, thank you. Look at that. Let's take a look at this. Look at that. Look at that sucker. That's what it's all about right there. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Okay, I gotta retie after a fish like that. That's my biggest one I ever caught down here, ever caught anywhere, smallmouth. Yes, man.
All right, just called the boss. He gave the okay for vacation day. Let's get back to these smallmouth, baby.
Yes! Yes! What a day! What a day! Oh, yes. I'm gonna have him.
Still going strong, still going strong. Drag that sucker in. Okay, I got absolutely no idea what kind of fish this is. Let's stop spinning. It's weird looking. Never seen anything like it before. I think it's got, yeah, it's got little sharp teeth on it. What the heck are you, buddy? Actually, I don't have sharp teeth. Jigger wants. Wow. Is this one? One of these yesterday. Good fight. Good fight.
He didn't like it. Chill, chill. He's pissed. A big mouth for a little fish.
fighter there. Real good fight. It's mostly what I've been catching down here late in the season is the spotted bass. They've been eating really good, tell you what. Sharp teeth on artificial worm power bait. Black 1031 2011. Man, that thing is fat. It ran with it with a good fight. Yeah, you guys saw it. What am I talking about? Look at that. Beautiful fish. Alright. Thank you, Jesus. I'm gonna take some pictures with it now before I let it go, so. Oh, 1031. Latest I've ever caught a fish like this before. Sweet.
Decent one. Heard a little bit of meat out of him if I was eating them.
Still on him. No bronze back yet, but take what we can get. It's a nice fish right there. It's pretty. I kiss him.
Spooked out, these fish are, says Yoda. Except that one. Oh, feisty. Spooked out.
Sorry, buddy. Rough.
Now that's a lunker now, let me tell you. Forgot to mention that I found an arrowhead earlier. It's the first one I've ever found in the creek bed. It's a pretty nice one. Pretty happy about that.
Spooking him. Nothing's working out on his cast. It's a hard hold of fish. Sure.
Ooh, that is weird, wicked looking. Let me show you, America, YouTube Nation. Look at that. Wow, its colors are crazy. All right, buddy. Good fight. Yeah. Pretty, huh? Oh my God. Look at his head. He's been through some wars now. Get spooked real quick in this hole, I guarantee. Hey, chill out, buddy. Okay.
Okay, I got a different style of rooster tail on. See if I can catch that sucker. Got my other rooster tail in his mouth. Thank you.
Ain't caught the spotted yet. It's not a bad bluegill.